from the Kalahari manganese fields in the Northern Cape of South Africa. Now, I think these may have come out in the late 80s, early 90s, 1990s, that is. Solid calcite crystal. So this is a solid calcite crystal. That would be the matrix. Sitting on that would be some brecciated manganese, or these sections you see across here, which have been pretty much glued together by the calcite formation. The calcite, in some cases, that white material inside there could very well be an inclusion of cut nahorite. Sitting on the brecciated sections of the ore, we have, I suspect, maybe tiny hausmannite crystals, maybe even some hematite crystals. That's the black sections over there. The more silver metallic could very well be, that is little here, hausmannites. Then also, as association, we often find maybe a thin layer of andradite garnet crystals, of course best seen under magnification. This on the side here again would be some tiny hematite crystals, it appears. From a display point of view, I'd display it basically with the base, using this calcite as a base. I'd have it turning flat around. Size-wise, it's a good hand size. Let's have a closer look inside this section. Quite an impressive piece. Older material, of course, from the Kalahari manganese mines in the Northern Cape of South Africa. Now, it's been a few years since I've seen new material from this deposit. Now it's 2022. So this is some of the older material. Which the older Kalahari manganese fields collectors may be familiar with. Quite a lovely, showy, well, one could even say museum piece. Pretty much perfect. I don't see any contact.